And now some fresh pickings from the political grapevine. An Israeli official is linking President Obama's actions with anti-Semitism. Science and Technology Minister Daniel Herskovitz is especially critical of the president's decision to award the Medal of Freedom to former UN Human Rights Commissioner Mary Robinson. Herskovitz tells the Jerusalem Post, quote, "I am disappointed in Obama's policies. Some of the steps he has taken, like giving a medal to Mary Robinson, are borderline anti-Semitic. Relations with the U.S. are important, but relations must go both ways." There is also said to be growing Israeli dissatisfaction with the president's chief of staff. Rahm Emanuel is an observant Jew with deep ties to Israel. He was initially seen as a supportive force inside the White House, but a Jerusalem-based pollster tells Politico that American pressure on Israel to stop building any new settlements has led Israelis to think Emanuel is, quote, "giving Obama his kosher stamp of approval to be tough on Israel," when they thought he was going to be there to explain our position.